Mr. Clark, we need to come and help us.